Former federal attorney general and Pennsylvania governor Dick Thornburgh has died at the age of 88. According to his son David, Thornburgh died this morning at a retirement community facility outside of Pittsburgh. Thornburgh built a reputation as a crime-busting federal prosecutor in Pittsburgh and won praise for his cool handling as governor of the three-mile inland partial nuclear meltdown in 1978. The cause of Thornburgh's death is not yet known.